Here's an interesting fact about Robocop. In the hostage scene, when Robocop is advancing towards the room where the former councilman is holding the mayor hostage, the infrared heat vision effect was created by using fluorescent body paint on the actors who were nude and a black light. Instead of using an actual infrared camera, director Paul Verhoeven opted for this method as he believed it would be a more cost-effective solution.